Woodside King. Slow beginner drawn inside. 380 now about Woodside King. Aztec Viper still favourite. They load up well. Green lights on. Race four. Here from Gawler on a warm day. They're set to run. Racing, Woodside King second away. Speed today from Wells Tyson will lead. Woodside King shuffled back to fifth. Now getting to second, Aztec Viper railing up Bounty Hawk and three wide with Spring Carter. Woodside King runs on trouble there. In trouble, Aztec Viper. Dash and Days makes ground, then Untapped Fury. Up front, though, Wells Tyson clear. Running on Spring Carter. Wells Tyson a length in front of Spring Carter. And Wells Tyson defeats Spring Carter. Woodside King got going. Dash and Days ran fourth. Then Bounty Hawk, he got into bother with Aztec Viper, and Untapped Fury was last in. The time is 23:14 for the red, Wells Tyson. There's another winner for the Operation Flinders. They're starting to flow now. $250 into the kitty, and that puts us up to $5,250. It's climbing. $5,250 for Operation Flinders. One Wells Tyson, the winner. 8 seconds, Spring Carter, and 2/3 Woodside King. Four is fourth, Dash and Days. 23:14, the run. Three.